kestrel just landed on the coast. Let's have a look at that one. There we go, there's the owl. Oh, sorry, that's the kestrel. There's the owl, just above it. How many times I've seen it dive down today, probably 30 times, and it hasn't caught a thing. It's been using up so much energy. Oh, oh, oh. Kestrel versus owl again. Kestrel is very territorial about this field over here. Doesn't want the owl hunting it. Starlings also. There's something in the distance, I think. There, what we got? Is that the marsh area again, I think? Yeah. That's 90 times zoom from where I am, so. I don't know how far that is. 800 metres, probably more. What's that? Owl. Owl versus marsh harrier. I don't know why the old battle stay. Brilliant. There we go. Owl and marsh harrier. The kestrel just lands up on that blue.